episode of what happened to claim this baby's life. And yet, after 5 months and counting, no one has been charged, no one has been held accountable for the death of 12-year-old Tamir Rice.
Less than a second, my son is gone, and I want to know how long I gotta wait for justice.